you know, we have always said that if there are issues which we need to talk to Pakistan, we are happy to talk to Pakistan, but then it's between us and Pakistan. And it must be done when, without having the gun of terrorism pointed at my head. And, you know, what we heard from that side, oh, we are willing to talk. So have you heard them say, so what have they done with their terrorist in, you know, this assembly land recently? That part of it they took part. So I don't think, you know, that my view has been a very consistent position. And it's not that they haven't. Imran Khan himself said that he got 40,000 terrorists in his country. And these terrorist camps are all in the big cities of Pakistan. So, you know, I think we need to be sort of practical, we need to be fact-based about it. We need to get people to understand. And on the terrorism issue, let me tell you, there is widespread understanding about it. Maybe 15, 20 years ago, you would have got you know, people much more skeptical. But I think particularly after the Mumbai attack in 2008, and since then, you know, when you look, there are so many bodies today, you know, you go through a simple thing like immigration checks, you get the answer you want.